When authorities believe their own citizens will become dangerous, they begin to focus on controlling the public rather than on addressing the disaster. David Wallace Wells.